Emperor Bubbles and Waffle destroy randoms. The Emperor and Waffle crushing randoms again. That'd be nice to do the naval battle. Waffle has got extreme damage. I don't know if anybody's gonna fall for the trap of doing a naval battle. Someone What's the strategy here, Waffle?
Well, if you're going to roam, you just want to spam melee. It's the same.
Really?
It doesn't change. You just want to spam your assault quadrine for Principes, because they're really good, and you just want to bring Astati.
That's...
Principes and
Astati. Sounds like a good idea. Oh, somebody's in.
Oh, the first two people.
Welcome. I don't know. It's been a while since we played. We got two people. It's been a while since we played. Well, we got five quits? I don't know if we can muster up any more. You're going Seleucid.
Yes. Seleucid is one of the stronger naval factions.
Okay, okay. Well, it was Rome who defeated Rome at the Battle of Actium. Rome versus Mark Anthony, I think. Could be wrong. There's probably going to be a history buff in the comments. But like, you idiot!
Or Beck might just correct you.
Glorious news! At Actium, in Greece, the navy of our Imperator, Octavian Caesar, under the command of Marcus Vipsanius Agrippa, has won a decisive victory over Queen Cleopatra and her slave, Mark Antony. The Egyptian fleet has been destroyed!
Praise be to Beck. Okay, we finally have some opponents, and it's time. Okay, I have confirmation that the enemy is ready. I'm clicking ready. So what's the strategy?
Only one of them was We go.
Do you move your ballista, or you just a little bit up and then you stop?
Formation.
Gotcha.
I usually move them based on what's... Oh, yes.
All right, I'm immediately pushing forward. All right, I'm going head on.
We go.
Need
to flank with my ballista ships.
Oh, baby. No stopping.
I'm already routing. This is beautiful. This is what I came here for.
Oh, I forgot my troops are over here.
Fight them. Get them.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, this is beautiful. Get them, boys. No mercy. Aid. You said my melee's gonna win.
They should have. What'd you do?
They're definitely losing. Our men flee the field of battle. It's because he has Vet Shield Warriors. Affordable. We lost.
We didn't lose. The game's not over.
We're getting our ass kicked. I'm not posting this.
You are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
If I can kill his general, then that's gonna be a massive victory. Wait, I have a ballista right here. Yes. One of our ships is being boarded. Whoa. Got a massive direct hit on the enemy.
Good. Very nice.
Big hit. I missed.
He hasn't done anything. He's just been sitting here, letting his ships fire.
Seems like it's working.
I mean, not for long. All his boats.
I don't know if I'm gonna get his general, but he's coming at me. I don't know what happened to my general. What is he doing? Oh my god. Shoot it quick. It's coming.
Destroyed.
Oh shit. Is it dead? It's dead.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
So he's got four ships and two artillery.
We have three helpers, world helpers left.
Okay, good. I'm coming. That's a nice hit, by the way. Leon, shush, we're recording a video. Come on, baby. It's gonna be a big hit. Yes, make them explode. Come on, hit it.
Okay.
Big hit. All right, it's dead. That's a big hit.
Good work.
I feel a comeback. My principes are dying. Get it.
Where?
Oh, baby. Here comes a big hit. An entire unit. Big hit. It didn't explode. We had no explosions.
Oh, wait a minute. Let's retry that.
Wait, he wants a melee battle. I accept. I accept. Oh baby, are we about to get a big hit? Or is he gonna raid you?
I'm about to go blow this ship out of the water.
Oh baby. Get him. In. Okay, I'm coming in. Ram the shit out of it. Oh, that's a big hit.
I wish the ship would just flip over.
That'd be sweet. No, they're gonna rout. Okay, whatever. Damn.
That one was pretty meh.
That was sad. Well, we didn't destroy him, but we beat him.
We did beat him.
We need to rethink the strategy. We're coming back. We'll do another naval battle in the future. Glory to the Empire.